In the rapidly evolving world of artificial intelligence, a groundbreaking platform called SingularityNET is pushing the boundaries of what's possible. Now imagine a decentralized network where AI algorithms from around the world can collaborate, learn, and evolve in an open and democratized environment. At its core, SingularityNET is an open source protocol that allows AI developers and companies to publish their services on the network. These services can range from computer vision models that can recognize objects and analyze images to natural language processing algorithms that can understand and generate human-like text. What makes SingularityNET truly revolutionary is its tokenized ecosystem and the team's lofty goals. The platform has its own cryptocurrency called AGIX tokens, which are used to buy and sell AI services on the network. But SingularityNET is much more than just a marketplace. It's a stepping stone towards achieving advanced artificial general intelligence, or AGI. Now, the same team that created Sophia is working tirelessly to develop OpenCog, which is an AI framework that could one day reach human-level intelligence, or even more than that. By enabling Sophia to understand natural language through SingularityNET, they aim to push the boundaries of what's possible in AI. With SingularityNET, the possibilities are endless, from healthcare and finance to education and entertainment. This platform has the potential to transform virtually every industry by making AI more accessible, interoperable, and democratized. So in today's video, I want to give you some insight on SingularityNET, latest news, and why I believe you can remain optimistic 2024 and way beyond. Furthermore, in the end, we're going to look at some price predictions ranging from 24 to 25. Now, in case you're new to crypto, well, then let me start off with the obvious. Get yourself educated as fast as possible, because this market is poised to take off. You see, it is with great conviction and hard work that I try to provide you with top quality projects, just like SingularityNET, which is currently trading at 44% below its all-time high. So do me a favor, hit the like, subscribe to the channel, join the live streams when they are on, so that you can become among the top 1%. My name is Nico Arachi, and I am a real investor. The live AGIX price today is trading at $1.10, and the current coin market cap ranking is number 68, with a live market cap of almost 1.5 billion. Trading, as I said before, around 40% below its all-time high, which was recorded on January the 28th, 2018. Now let's look at the latest news of SingularityNET. You see, in the beginning of May, the SingularityNET team announced the alpha release of their framework for AGI and beyond, OpenCog Hyperon. At this stage, Hyperon's foundational components, namely the meta language for cognitive computations and DAS, have been implemented in their initial basic forms, firmly bound together and poised for utilization by other AI research labs, startups, AGI researchers, students, and systems across a spectrum of initiatives. The OpenCog Hyperon Alpha launch represents a stable foundation in its development process, allowing SingularityNET to invite the broader open source development community to engage with and contribute to the further building of the meta for AGI, both through open source contributions and through the SingularityNET deep funding program. Next piece of news is that we are truly seeing a new era in AI with the Superintelligence Alliance. You see, in an unprecedented move, Fetch AI, SingularityNET, and Ocean Protocol have announced their merger to form the Superintelligence Alliance, heralding a new era in decentralized artificial intelligence. The alliance merges the tokens of the three organizations into a single AI token, the Artificial Superintelligence Token with the ticker ASI, positioning it as a formidable entity in the AI research and development sphere. The Superintelligence Alliance mission is to democratize AI, moving away from centralized control and monopolies. The governance proposal set to roll out across communities underline the alliance dedication to a democratic and inclusive approach towards achieving their mission. MindSwap and SingularityNET also announced a strategic partnership. So, MindSwap Labs and SingularityNET want to combine two areas, artificial intelligence and decentralized finance. And this will allow them to increase their efficiency and introduce innovative features to all of us. Now, during the cooperation, the platforms will use modern technologies based on artificial intelligence in order to expand the capabilities of MindSwap. SingularityNET will build an intelligent, interactive user experience that will help end users, like you and I, extract the best and most useful DEX capabilities. WeChain also ventures into AI territory with SingularityNET partnership. And this partnership signals a paradigm shift in technological integration, merging the inherent strengths of blockchain trustlessness and immutability with the data processing capabilities of AI. So together, WeChain and SingularityNET, they aim to revolutionize enterprise applications while spearheading the development of sustainable ecosystems in collaborations with the Boston Consulting Group. The collaboration between WeChain and SingularityNET marks a significant stride towards a future where AI and blockchain seamlessly intertwine. Unity and SingularityNET also partners to invest in beneficial AI. So Unity and Singularity, they have announced a partnership to generate over $1 billion in funding for AI and deep tech solutions. The collaboration aims to accelerate the development and commercialization of impact-driven technologies in a post-AI world. Now, the benefits of this partnership include up to $200 million in funding to accelerate early-stage startups innovating AI, Web3, robotics, spatial computing and quantum technologies. Additionally, there is a commitment to allocate 1 to 10% of funding profits towards 501c3 and foundations that benefit human health and the environment. Just think about it, $1 billion in this blockchain industry is poised to take off, and AI could very much be among the leaders for this next cycle. Now let's go in and look at the future price predictions. And the first one comes from tradingbeast.com, and they believe we're going to see a high in 2024 of $1.68, $1.78 in 2025. Second one comes from Digital Coin, and they predict that the price will hit $2.40 in 2024 and $2.84 in 2025. So they are obviously more optimistic. The third one is from Wallet Invest, and they're seeing a high in 2024 of $1.36 and $2.23 in 2025. And that's all I got to say about that. Now, in case this video brought you any kind of, you know, value, hit like, smash, subscribe, and all the goodies. Before we end, well, we are holding SingularityNET as part of Betty's portfolio. Remember, I own nothing. I'm pretty happy. She owns everything, and she's pretty fucking miserable all the time. But nevertheless, do your own research, because as you know, I don't know shit about crypto. Thank you.